Here working on this 1996 Chevrolet Camaro, and you may notice there's something missing under here. Normally you have what's this, okay, resides in this area, but because Chevrolet decided, hey, let's stab the biggest engine into the smallest car, you have to pull all of this out to swap the motor, right?
Oh yeah,
right. Okay. At least it's got chrome valve covers. That adds 3 horsepower aside, so that's 6 total. Good thing the transmission shot. Like a rock, baby.